Alright, V's class. Environmental shakers, first things first, we went up into the body. Doing bad stuff, you know, we acting all naughty. TB and herpes, V's cause our friends. But we all know they don't have a good end. Doing all that bad stuff, you're up to no good. Once V toxic, you start doing things you should. Next were the bees, and we were all doubtful. Then V showed us when we had a houseful. Einstein said 4 years without bees. That means no more fruits, nuts, veggies, or trees. We need the trees to keep us on the daily. Lord knows I wouldn't want to wipe with a baby. Soft or hard, a tough choice to make. Using immature trees, we know that's fake. Stop hugging all the trees and learn to live with them. Cause a life away from trees is like a life in prison. Population, a struggle on the rise. Killing Mother Earth, we need to open our eyes. Too many people and not enough space. We need to solve this problem or it's gonna be a cold case. The proof is in the pudding, that's what they all say. If you eat the right foods, you're gonna have a good day. Food equals mood, that's the motto that I live by. If you wanna be happy, get a slice of lemon pie. Where can I start with the girth of a nation? Don't call them pip, there is no great expectation. Plus size people are on the prowl. Look over your shoulder when you hear your stomach growl. In V's jungle, it's like a second home. Looking at spit bugs with a house made from foam. Eating poke salad and stomping through the marsh. Climbing through devil's backbones a bit harsh. Weave, fries, and nuggets on projectors are kindergartners. I was their protector. Cattails and swamp willows reside out there. On the first day, we had thorns in our hair. Muddy boots and wet socks is my second nature. It really would have helped if I had a pair of waders. It smells like a locker, it's probably methane gas. Like Via said, that's gonna be Jurassic Park. Has a lot of swamp ferns, that's no doubt. If you see a snake, please don't try and stomp it out. Outsider movie maker consumes our time. Now I know the difference in the two types of pine. Trees have diseases that spread through the air. Touch poison ivy and poison oak if you dare. Eastern red cedar or the sweet gum tree. We can't eat the fish because they have mercury. Don't step and scat or you won't have fun. If you see a coyote, do your best not to run. Once you're in the class, you will be set free. One more thing, welcome to the jungle of bees.